All right, duders, we're opening up
the Goat Guns AR-15.
There's tape on this side. First challenge. Holiday. Honestly, I don't know if I need the guide. We're not going to even use the guide. We're not even going to use the guide chat. Put this in there. Who shipped it? USPS. They might have been. Got some staples in the plastic. Oh, we're back in the menu. Of Tarkov, but too late. So here, chat. Have our rifle. All that recoil, man. All that recoil. So, let's attach the stock first. We're gonna put the stock on. If I can get the stock out. There we go. So, look at that. Hey, not too bad. Now, if this is in like a real AR, it's stock will go in like this. Come on, thing. Is it not going like that? Oh, it goes on the way I didn't think it would. But hey, that works. So I think these actually adjust. This is metal. Yeah, so this is a fully adjustable stock on a little toy gun. That's pretty neat. Then we gotta put the rails on. The rails. We got the Pecatinis. We didn't get any attachments though. We have a suppressor for it though. We got the rails. So I'm going to assume this is how these go. Fucking get it on in there. Tuner or tax stamp. Yeah, I bought a tax stamp when I bought this thing. Come on, get in there. Perfecto. Perfecto. Slide it on in there. I kind of messed it up. There we go. Then we have our rail on the gun. I got to kind of line it up a little better because it looks a little funky. Actually, no, it looks pretty good. Perfecto. Great. Put up a wide screen. I gotcha. I'll put up task manager. Bam. So this is exclamation mark Goat Guns in chat, man. We also have it's a full metal magazine. Okay. But not only. You get little bullets. Focus. You get little bullets with it, man. Little bullets. Ghost. No, not quite, dude. Not quite. Is there a sling? I don't know, man. We're going to build one of these a month, though. This month you guys chose the AR. Next month it'll have to be the 1911. Oh god. They don't just like pop in though like regular real bullets. Oh, I think I broke it. Oh god. And the bullets, are they metal? The bullets are metal. You put them in the right way, Will. You'd have a better result. I was putting the bullets in backwards. Oh. These bullets pressed down. I think actually one of these is a spare. I think they anticipate that you might drop it on the ground. Okay. Now we're going to do the iron sight on the rear. I'll change for a bomb. Maybe not. No. Oh, Shiza. Shiza! Sorry, chat. I'm just tightening it. I'm just tightening down the sight. Because it actually is Picatinny rails, but they're kind of fiddling. Come on. So we got the iron sight on. Did I put this on backward? No, I'm good. We got the iron sight on. The magazine with our little bullets. Little bullets. Perfecto. But not only do we have that, we do have one more piece to throw on. Bayonet? No, sadly not. And there you have it, boys. It also comes with a little stand as well. But there you have it, man. A friggin'... There you have it. Dude, so... And then you can actually open up the chamber. And you can probably see the bullets in there. Closed chamber. Dude, it's super neat. I'm not sure if you can keep the bolt open. No. But you can even change the selector switches on here. But it's pretty neat, man. It's pretty neat. GoatGuns, boys. GoatGuns. Make sure you guys check them out. Exclamation mark GoatGuns. Use my code on their site if you guys like to buy one. It's all metal, and even the trigger works. So watch. Wait, I think I got to put it in the fire mode. Did I mess this one up? I hope I didn't. Well, I know it does work. But yeah, pretty sweet. Pretty sweet little thing. Little model. Full metal. And check them out, gamers. Check them out.